Love is spring, like everything is new. The sun, the flowers, calling on one day is overdue. But I
call, like everything is new. The sun, the flowers, calling on one day is overdue.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Here's another video, and today I'm just gonna be talking about weight loss. I'm gonna start. How do you say it? Me voy a poner a dieta. It sounds better in Spanish than English. I'm gonna start a diet. No, like, cause it's not just a diet. I'm gonna start a journey to a more healthy eating way. Does that make sense? I'm actually in the process of, I already know. So when I first wanted to do YouTube, I wanted to do a weight loss journey, but it took me forever to want to do videos. And after everything happened, like, I actually was watching myself at one point, like, got to my highest weight, which was 150. And you guys, I'm not even tall. Like, my license says 5'2, but I think I'm more like either 5 or 5'1. But I know I'm not no 5'2. I'm, you know, between 5 and 5'2, and I weigh 150 pounds, was my highest weight I've ever weighed. And this was after I had my third child. So I let myself go really bad, and my husband, he loves me for who I am. But when I go back and look at pictures, and I tell him, like, why didn't you tell me that I looked this bad? Like, why did you let me get this far? And he tells me that that he never saw it, that he never noticed it. And I call it BS, you know, because he says he loves me the way I am, which it's good, you know, but I really let myself go and he wasn't telling me about it. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and get my hair out my way. So he told me he didn't notice it. But anyway, so that was my highest weight, and I was so insecure about myself, and I wasn't happy. I wasn't happy with myself. I started looking up YouTube videos. I started looking up, weight loss journeys of people. I started watching just meal plans. I started watching a whole lot of weight loss things on YouTube. And that kind of motivated me to want to do it. And I started. I mean, I was like, if you don't start, no one's ever gonna tell you to start. No one's gonna start for you. So I started with, I had no clue. I had no clue what I was gonna be doing. I didn't know how I was gonna start, but I knew I was going to. I bought me a treadmill and I started walking, and then I started running, and then I started watching my eating habits. I did a lot of stuff. I started at 150 and I went back to like 130, I want to say, and I was so happy. I was happy that I did it. Now this time around, the same thing is happening. Like, look, so y'all might see my earrings, and I lost these two. I have one of them, but I need to buy some back parts to them because they're kind of loose. So this time around, the same thing is happening. My baby is 5 months old, and I have put on a lot of weight. If y'all go back to the video, like the 3 weeks after I had my baby, you can still see my face a little slim, and now it's like really round, and you can see that double chin, girl. I let myself go. I didn't care. And I just kept eating without watching my calories, without watching what I was eating. I'm gonna start. I'm not gonna say when I'm gonna start, just because I don't know when. That's the hardest part for me right now. Just because I'm giving up on all this food. I wasn't really eating like that anymore. And I got really upset like 2 days ago because my jeans no me cierran. Like, that's how you know when you gain a lot of weight, you know? So I went ahead and I wrote in my planner, like, what I'm gonna do, just because this is what worked for me the last time. So I am going to do it again. I can find it. I'm gonna do keto and I'm gonna do the 3 times a day, maybe 2, because sometimes I skip breakfast. And I am gonna be using, you know, my macros, obviously. Back then, I completely stopped drinking sodas because I used to drink soda a lot. Like, Coke was my number one thing. Like, that was my water. I don't think I've ever was gonna, you know, I was gonna able was gonna be able to leave the soda, and I did. But then after that, you know, you start craving it a little bit. I started with diet soda, which I know it's not the best, but it's better than an actual soda, you know? So I know I'm not gonna completely get soda out of my life just because I need soda once in a while. So I just put 1 soda can or a Red Bull once a week. So Red Bulls is another thing. I love Red Bulls and I know they're not good. I know that, but I do drink some, but not all the time. So that's why I put 1 soda can or a Red Bull once a week. So once a week if I do drink one. If not, then I won't drink it. But I am gonna, and it's gonna be a diet soda. So exercise, what I did since I got rid of my treadmill, I just ended jumping. I did jump rope and a little bit of running, and that's my cardio. And then I would do like just leg workouts and then ab workouts. And then I would do this from Monday through Friday. And I give myself Saturday and Sunday as a rest day because you do need rest days. Some people don't take them. Some people do. I do. I take 2 rest days. And what else? And then I just wrote a list of the foods that I can probably have. And yep. So I have everything ready. I even have at the bottom, I have my start weight, my start day, my, you know, and then the measurements of my waist, my stomach, and my hips. And then I'm good. But the only hard part about this is right now is me not knowing when I want to start. Like, I don't know when I want to start because I might have to give up all this food. Like, the only person affected in this is me. Not just me. My husband gets affected by it too, but that's because he has to hear me cry and whine about me, about my clothes not fitting. And he tells me, you know, hey, it's okay. Like, but I told him, I got mad at him. I got mad at him, y'all. Like, because he's always like, he's my munching buddy. Like, me and him are always just eating, you know? And now that I want to lose weight, I get mad that he tells me, what are we gonna eat? So I was kind of mean to him the other day. I was like, oh my god, you see, I want to lose weight and you keep telling me what I want to eat. I can't lose weight like this. So he was like, I'm sorry, babe, I'm not gonna tell you anymore, you know, but it's hard. I'm not supposed to weigh like this. Like, when I first had the baby, I think I weighed like 115, 118. I think my husband's home. And now I weigh like, the last time I weighed myself, I don't even want to weigh myself because I'm scared. But.
Hello.
Hello.
Why is my son on the floor?
Why is he on the floor?
He's sleeping.
He was just in here telling me he wanted to eat.
Well, he's sleeping.
I'm sorry, y'all. That was my husband. He just got home from work. He said he didn't know I was recording. But yeah, like I was saying, when I first had my baby, I was weighing like 115, 118 pounds, and now You know, the last time I went myself was like 100. I was like 100 and... What was it? Like 100 and... 140, I think. And I was like, yeah, no. No. Like, you are doing too much, girl. Like, come on. So, yeah. And then I guess my pants not buttoning up like 2-3 days ago really did it for me. I was like, yeah, no. It made me sad. I was mad. I was mad. I was so mad about it. But, you know, the good thing about this is it won't be, you know, as hard for me anymore. Just because I've done it before and I enjoyed it. Like, I enjoy working out. I enjoy eating the food I eat. It's like, it sounds, I don't know, like, once you get to like the routine of doing it every day and you do this, like, you start liking it. This is a little TMI, but, and it started to happen to me now too, but back then, like, I would wake up with an upset stomach all the time. Like, my stomach would be so upset. There was not a morning that I would not get up and go to that bathroom. Every morning. And it started to happen to me again. And after I started, after I changed my eating habits and I started eating better, I didn't have that problem anymore. Like, I would get up, like, I'll get up and get out of bed and start my day just like any other day. And I didn't have any problems with my stomach. So, you know, I know it was all that junk food and me eating so late at night and all that crap. Like, come on, girl. Like, what are you doing? Like, get that, like, no. Yeah. Even my mom told me the other day. She was like, okay, she saw me already. Okay. I did look like I gained a little weight, but she didn't want to tell me. And I was like, you don't have to tell me. Like, I can see me perfectly fine. Like, you don't gotta, like, I don't get mad. Like, if you tell me that I'm gaining weight, yo no me voy a enojar, because I know, and trust me, maybe that'll just like motivate me even to start, you know, changing my diets every now and then. Pero bueno, now it's happened, now I'm going to start it, and there's no going back after I started, which is why I'm hesitant. Like, I don't have a date when I'm going to start it, because once I start it, there's no going back from that. So, and I think that's what I'm scared of, because my fat ass wants to keep eating and it's not ready to give up food, but I want my clothes to fit, you know? Ya basta de verse así todo el tiempo. Like, I don't know if I want to straighten my hair or not. I need to throw this away. But, I gotta fix my... I didn't wear eyeliner because I'm not going anywhere, but it's Friday and I just want to be able to, you know. I want to cut my hair so bad. I really do. Like, ya me lo corté. I already cut it. It was longer, but I don't know. I want to cut it like, But I'm gonna wait. Yeah, I can't. I don't know. I don't know what to do with my hair. I actually need... I don't have a Q-tip, so I can clean my O-ho. Oh, I see you every time. So yeah, you guys, I think it's time to make a change, and it's gonna happen. It's going to happen because my clothes ya no me queda, and I'm not about to go buy some clothes porque no tengo dinero, you know, I'm broke. So... I am going to post my progress. I am going to let y'all in my journey, just because that's how I'll get more motivated. And I am not gonna do it at the beginning, and I'm not gonna say what day I'm gonna start, just because I don't know what day I'm gonna start. One of these days, I'm just gonna be like, today's the day. And then eventually, when I know I'm consistent, I will start posting and letting you guys know, and letting you guys see, you know, that I've started, and then we'll go from there. But right now, I still don't know when I'm gonna start. But trust me, I am gonna let you guys know and let you guys in on it. And if y'all have any like ideas or advice to anything, like, just let me know. I really want to share this with you guys, because I know I'm not the only one that goes through things. I know I'm not the only one who's wanting to lose weight. I'm not the only one that's unhappy with their body. My phone just turned off. Like, it took me out of my video. Like, what? But yeah, like I was saying, and I'm not the only one with this problem. And we can do this together. Like, we really can. Like, I am one of those people who used to watch YouTube videos of people losing weight, and I was always the type to be like, why can't I do that? Why can't I be like that? Why can't I do that? I already said that. But you can do this. And I'm telling you, just because I am that person that always wanted to do it, like, how, you know, why it's hard. Like, I can never see me doing stuff like that. And I did. Like, I did. I was exercising. I was eating right. I was losing the weight. And I was feeling good, you know? So you can do it. Like, anybody can do this. So you can change the way you eat. You can add a little bit more exercise to your, you know, to your day. Just anything. Like, anything will work. I even tried to tell my mom, but my mom's always like me back in the day. Like, nah, I'm never gonna do it. I can't lose weight. But you can. Like, you really can. Don't doubt yourself. And this is why I want to do this time around. Because I know I can. You know, like I said, the only problem with me is, my only problem is, when am I going to start it? That's it. Because I know how. I know how, and I know it's, at the beginning, it's a little hard. But once you get used to it, it's like nothing. Like, it's nothing, honestly. But, yeah, you guys, I just wanted to share with y'all this thing that's going on with me. Like, I am not that great right now, and the only reason it's not is because of me. And like I said, the only person who can change it is me. So this is all I wanted to share with you guys. So please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye, guys.